3239 and 3237 North Central. 6-unit here in Indianapolis, Indiana. All 1 bedrooms, 1 bath. Let's do a quick walk around of the outside of the perimeter. Out of the backyard. Six gas meters. Three mailbox per unit. Total of 6 units. Bedroom number one. There's 2 closets. Another closet. And another closet. Kitchen. Closet. This is the basement. Mudroom. Shut of the bathroom. Alrighty, that's first unit. For 3237 side. Alrighty, let's go look at the other 2 units. On this side of 3237 North Central. closet to the left. Stairs. Closet here. Unit number 2. Bedroom number 1. Bedroom number 2. Bathroom. Kitchen. Alrighty, let's go to the third unit, which is basically C. So they go by A, B, and C. Little mini closet right there. Bathroom. Kitchen. We got heater boards here. Bedroom number 1. So they have a mixture of 1 bedrooms and 2 bedrooms, 1 bath. This is 3239 North Central Side, Unit A. Bedroom number 1. 2 closets. Nice size. Another closet right here. Of course you can't see it, it's dark. And another closet. Kitchen. Closet. basement. My room. Bathroom. Front porch. Alrighty, this is unit 2 on the other side. Closet. That's unit 3. But let's stick to unit 2. This is the master. Nice size. So there's 2 bedrooms, 1 bath on this unit. Nice size closet. There's the exit, bathroom. Closet once again. Kitchen. Alrighty, time to move on to unit 3. Another closet. Kitchen. Bathroom. Heater boards. bedroom number one and unit three. Living room. I guess they use this as another bedroom. Living room slash bedroom. If you're interested in this property, feel free to contact me today for any investment properties in Indianapolis. This is Elia Santiago signing up. Thanks for watching. Feel free to just get to me with the link below, either by email or by phone, 317-855-8366. Okay, relax.